is this bishop's grave.
Yeah. Were you friends?
Yes. We never met in person, but we knew each other well. We exchanged many letters, even though our countries and languages were different. We truly understood each other. I am very much indebted to him. He gave me courage. Oh, I'm just rambling. Don't mind me.
By any chance...
Do you know his best friend, Travis?
Of course.
Excellent. In that case, would you please give this to him? It is from Bishop.
This?
It is a lot of things, I suppose. Knowing it is your hands, I can have peace of mind. Now, let me light some incense before I go.
Thanks. I promise to deliver it to my master.
Please do.
Yeah?
Shinobu, the next match is ready.
On my way. This better be good.
Thank you. No mowing. No mowing.
Hey, what you got there? Ready to get your ass kicked?
You need more practice.
Come and get it.
Loser!
Help!
No mowing.
Thank you.
Come and get some. You fucking with me?
What do we have here? A young lady? You know, it's dangerous coming to a place like this alone. You ought to be more careful. Seriously. Terrible things can happen. I see it on the news all the time.
Maybe that's why she came. It's what she wants. Two grown men to keep her company. horny slut.
My master's got his hands full, so I'm taking his place. Not that it matters. The result's gonna be the same. I don't have time for this.
You're taking Travis's place? Wow. I gotta say, I'm feeling pretty disrespected.
Just shut up and fight.
Oh, listen to this whore. Acting like she's some kind of femme fatale. Shut up and fight, she says. She's really pissing me off.
Seriously. And she's so rude. Reminds me of my complaining customers. Now, Travis, he knew how to fight like a gentleman. Sliced me in half, sure, but he did it with grace. I mean, come on. Put her there.
Huh?
You know, let's shake hands. Sportsmanship is paramount to a fair and clean fight.
Hurry up and shake, dirty nympho.
Whatever, but which one?
It doesn't matter. Your choice.
The one that's throbbing. Destroy Spark. What the? What?
Was this supposed to spark?
Wait. Filthy skank!
Yeah, that wasn't smart.
I'll be sure Travis gets your head in the mail!
Enough with your freak show. Now bring it.
We're gonna kill you twice over!
You're as good as dead.
Ah!
Focus! Time! Loser!
What?
You got that hot suit!
What the? Oh.
What?
That really blows. I can't believe I fell for that.